Today I'm gonna make a homemade finger painting. There's so many different kind of recipe for making finger painting, but this is how I'm gonna make mine. All you need is flour, salt, coloring, and water. So I'm gonna show how I'm gonna make mine. Here you go.
The blue and the yellow. Mix it. Yeah, it's color now. Become green. Good boy, look. Yay. Good finger paint. It's safe for kids too. Bye-bye, Jay.